come a bit closer or come inside if you're here. Thanks for coming. We're Antillectual. Guten Abend, Wuppertal. Wir sind Antillectual aus den Niederlanden. Und aber uns Deutsch ist nicht so gut.
Aber wir versuchen es, ja?
Ja, wir versuchen es. Aber vielleicht verstehen Sie auch Englisch. Is it okay if we speak English with each other?
So yeah? I speak English and he will stick to Deutsch, right?
Laten we dat nou niet doen. No, thank you very much for being here tonight. If you like, feel free to come a bit closer. It's a big place. There's still some people, so feel free to come closer. Let's make it a bit more intimate.
We have also some place on the pre-stage.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. If you want to stage dive or just sit around, be welcome. It's our show together. First of all, how are you doing? Are you having a good night so far? Can we get a round of applause for the Venturas who just played?
Yeah?
Awesome band!
Great band, great people. So thanks a lot for playing. This is actually our first show since Corona, since the lockdown, since the pandemic. I don't know, is this your first night out after the pandemic as well? For who is it the first night out? Yeah? Thank you very much for spending it with us tonight. That means a lot. This is our first time in Wuppertal, so we're very glad that there's people here, and even better that you came out of the lockdown to join us. Right. If you can turn the sound check, if you can turn down the guitars in the monitor, they're very, very loud. Maybe down a little bit, because it's very, very, very loud. Yeah, they're all gone now, but that's better. All right, this next song, if it's all good, everybody happy? Yeah, all right. This next song is called Racist Rash. It's an anti-fascist song.
Yeah.
from the sky. Let the temperature fly. Let the temperature fly. It's a temperature problem. Oh, the good from the sky. Let the temperature fly. Let the temperature fly. Is this fever the problem? Or is it good for the sky? Let the temperature fly. Let the temperature fly. The fever the problem. Not a good for the sky. This next one's a cover song by a band you all know. I used to be on an island farm, living miracles come out from. Life's been blessed with the power to survive. After all the shit I'm still alive. I'm out here kicking with them back. I'm no longer a solitary man. Every day my time runs out. It's like a fool that you got into my world. I believe in miracles. It's a good luck charm. If she can find a reason to forget, if I can find a reason to live. I used to be on an island farm, believing miracles come out from. I've been blessed with the power to survive. After all the shit I'm telling you, I believe in miracles. I believe in the miracle. I close my eyes and think how it's like. The future's here today. It's not too late. It's not too late. Guys singing along, awesome. Everybody still doing okay? Yeah? Good, good, that makes us happy. Or at least it makes me happy. We're doing okay as well, I think, right? Yeah? Everything okay so far? It's funny because today, tonight, or should we not discuss this?
I don't know. My errors, you mean, or
what?
The mistakes I make during bass playing? Or?
It's our first show with our new friend bass player, Ben, on bass. So give it up for Ben for his first. Yeah! He's doing a great job, isn't he? Right?
And it's so fucking good to be here on stage with these guys.
Right.
Yeah!
That's the spirit. All right. But we still have more to do. So this next song, it's called Heads You Win, Tails We Lose. It's an anti-fascist song,
And as said, it's our first time in Wuppertal and on our beautiful drive to the Börse. I saw two or three writings on the wall that said, fuck anti-fascists or fuck anti-fascism, which blows my mind. I mean, it's crazy. I didn't know there was such a big anti-fascist scene here. Is right-wing really a big problem here in Wuppertal? Or is it just one idiot that says fuck anti-fascism everywhere? There's a couple of them. Yeah, so it's a problem, you know. One is an idiot, and two is a problem, I guess. So I would like to dedicate this next song, Heads You Win, Tails We Lose, to everybody here doing anti-fascist work, whether that's verbally, whether it's actions, or whether it's promoting the ideas. This song is about anti-populism, anti-fascism, anti-racism. Heads you win, tails we lose. And it goes a little bit like this.
Don't set the street for being it's pretty good if I'm trying to change.
Warm in Wuppertal. I don't know if it's always like this this time of year.
No, really?
Feels kind of tropical. Huh?
Yeah.
All right. We still have a couple of songs to go, but it's about time we start thanking some people because we're very thankful and happy that we're here tonight. Up first, can we get another round of applause for Die Börse, for people doing sound, doing lights, organizing everything. A big round of applause for having us here tonight on the Venturas. And another round of applause again for the Venturas for opening, for playing the show as well with us, bringing their friends.
We're playing with only half a bass drum.
And to, of course, most importantly, to you all for coming to a show after Corona, during, you know, in the aftermath of Corona. It means the world to us that we play here for the first time ever and that we can play in front of people, in front of friends from Wermelskirchen, our Blade friends, and our friend that used to live in Nijmegen. So thank you very much for coming here, for giving us a warm welcome in these cold and dark times. That's much appreciated. We'll never forget our first post-Corona show, and it was here in Wuppertal. The song is called Soundtrack. It's about how music can change your life, how you can use music as a soundtrack to make changes in your life and in the world around you. Here it goes. I do sleep at night. Wake up and have apathy. But don't think of the streets. Live life a little less carefree. Let's know what can it seems what we can play. Not just to be.
Let's
If you're not outraged, you're not paying attention. That's a difficult song. Oh. Next time, our second show in Wuppertal, we'll play Cut the Ground from Under Our Feet.
Yeah, sorry.
You can blame me.
It's always nice to get requests, though. Though there are very few that we can play now.
Yep.
I think we just did a request. Someone requested Soundtrack, which was on our set list.
Okay, good. So did one request, at least.
I think we have time for two more songs.
Again, I hope everybody's having a great night, a great evening, a great start of your weekend. May it be long and prosperous and a lot of fun. Again, thank you very much. It means a lot to us coming out to our first show in a year and a half. So big hand to yourself. I think there's one more thing I'd like to say before we do the last two songs, and that is if you want to help us out being a band, surviving Corona, well, not the disease, but more, you know, the time span that we could not do shows. If you want to support bands, check out the merchandise. Also, the Venturas brought stuff. We brought some LPs, some CDs, some T-shirts. Have a look, and if there's something there you'd like to help us out with, that would be much appreciated. But most appreciated, of course, is the fact that you're here tonight giving us a warm welcome in Wuppertal. So this one is called I Wrote This Song, and it goes out to all of you for coming out tonight. Here we go.
Why are you those guys? attractive but by the distance. You're changing me into a return to prevail. Your back to the men and your back beat poses me into the semi scale. And I understand to what I can't stand in details. Lately, you're wounding your genuine pain. Bad body artists contribute and create.
Let's go to space.
It's been a year and a half or more. We are going to play more, of course. We want to play. Thank you.
You guys are the best.
This is the best show we've ever played in Wuppertal with our new bass player after Corona. Thank you very much.
It is the truth. It's the truth.
That was
best show of the year.
Yeah,
fuck yeah.
Yeah, I know. You've heard it 100 times, but still, you know. First time from us. All right.
I think I still know one song, you know?
Yeah, exactly. So we have only one more song we can play in this setup, or in any setup, actually. So again, I want to say thank you very much for coming out. Have a look at the merch after this song. Come have a chat. Come take some anti-fascist stickers to put all over Wuppertal to let people know what the deal is. This next song, it's called RaisedFistFuckYou. It's an anti-homophobia, gay-positive, trans-positive song. Again, this goes out to all of you and to making this a fun night, the best night of the year for this band. All right, and hope to be back here someday. Thanks, the Börse, for having us. All right. Thank you so much. Have a great evening. We're Antillectual from Nijmegen, the Netherlands. Till next time.